You suck. Anyway, what's going on YouTube? How you doing today? Back with another video. We're playing the new god. They call him Thoth, but I like to call him Thoth. Book of Thoth. Thoth, because he has the Book of Thoth. So this is the new god. He looks pretty cool. Like, look at him. He's like moonwalking and all goody goody. Ha 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 ha. Alright, so this is the new god. These are his abilities. First off, let's go over this passive. Thoth pins the name of the fallen opponent's book according to their weaknesses. After killing 30 enemies, Thoth gains 4. Gains stack of 4, magical penetration. He unlocks a new stack every 4 levels up to a maximum of 5 stacks. So pretty much every 30 kills he gets a stack, but I think his stack can only increase in levels of 4. Let's see, what do I want to get for right now? Let's get...
Now the question is, are the stacks permanent?
Yeah, they're permanent. Shit, I don't know what to grab. Alright. So we're gonna put a point in all of our abilities. So his one, Thoth rise into the air, ignore basic attack, movement penalty, and conjuring 3 hieroglyphs. His next basic attack passes through enemies and apply ability damage instead. So you pretty much activate the abilities, and you have 3, and then you just, okay, you just shoot it. Okay, and it goes through, oh, 3 shots, that's right. So it goes through the wave, and look at him, like, mad, like, low as health, trying to get that red buff. With his 2, his 2 is invade and punish. Thought dash in the direction he is currently traveling after dash for 5 seconds, off the next base attack. Instead, fires a magical projectile at the target, which slows and deals ability damage. So pretty much, oh, that's my 2. His clear is pretty good. There it is. Okay, slow down there, buddy. I'm trying to explain the abilities. Slow down there, buddy. Oh my gosh. Okay, what is this 3? It looks like he's getting used to his 3 already. So, he pops it up. And my abilities go further. Alright, so pretty much, what's my 3? From his book, Thoth conjures forth the hieroglyph in front of him, throws ability projectile passing through the glyph, receive increased damage and a range. Thoth and an allies basic attack. Allies basic attack will receive a reduced damage bonus, but no range increase. So you pretty much you put it up, activate your 1, and it goes further. If you stand in it, so it does more damage, and I think it also combos with his other 2 abilities. Which means if I activate my 2, I go further. It's kind of hard for me to do that, since I play on controller. I was gonna get the blue buff, but he's back in lane. So I'm guessing. Oh shit! I fucked it up. Oh fuck! I tried to juke it, but I'm too busy trying to focus on describing my abilities.
What I learned about him is that he's a very aggressive god, but he has no CC or anything.
Yeah, he has no CC, he has no mobility, but he is, like you said, relatively strong.
He's very strong. It's nice that we got a burst mage though. Like, Smite needed a burst mage in the game.
I'm gonna go off my, but it does do increase my basics.
Hold on, let's. Come here. Let me see something real quick.
You ain't gotta see shit, motherfucker. No, let's look at his final judgment. Thoth belongs summoning pages from his book. Maximum 4. When all 4 have been summoned, he sends them forward, damaging all enemies in their path. Thoth may activate his ability again to fire their ability early, doing a reduced amount of damage based on pages. Now, one thing I did notice from using his alt is that you can charge it up, and you can cancel it, and it doesn't go on cooldown. And I'm like, what the fuck, that's pretty fucking broken. But the only thing I did learn is that even though I am doing that, it does take my mana.
I didn't know that.
Yeah, so even though I can use my ult, I can keep charging it up, it still takes my mana. His lane clear is really good.
Taking 48 damage per hit. Put your thing up again. Let's see how much you take if I shoot it through my.
You ain't gotta shoot it through me. His invade push though is that much. I might want to start leveling up my 3. Like, once you get, you know, enough. That does good damage. Oh yeah, that's right, when he shoots that thing. Ooh, real quick. Your middle tower is under attack. Damn. I wanna see how far I can shoot it.
It's slow.
Oh, of course, it charged up.
Wow, that's the projectile.
Oh, his.
What power? I must make notes.
His shoots pretty far.
Your middle tower is under attack.
So,
penetration.
Yeah, once you get penetration. What's also cool is that I can keep this active as long as I want to. Because I want to get hit. Does this go through minions? It does, okay.
Judgment is nigh.
Oh shit, I gotta clear the fucking lane. Oh shit. I keep thinking my fucking dash is my fucking 3. But it's my fucking 2.
Dude, his dash goes so freaking far. I went like mostly down the lane.
Oh yeah. I gotta get used to that.
It's a really good escape.
It can be.
Oh, I'm out of mana.
You had enough for that shit. Now what's cool about they made this guy is that the fact that his 3 is a really quick cooldown. So you can fucking keep popping this shit back to back.
I was
back
just saying that, like,
to back.
I wanna see how Soul Reaver work on, not Soul Reaver, but Demonic Grip.
Demonic Grip?
Let's pick up the pace.
Aw, you must.
Oh shit, I forgot you had to charge it.
Oh, I'm glitched. My one glitch. I can't shoot it.
You glitch?
I can't shoot it.
No, you glitch!
One's glitch. I can't basic attack.
How'd you glitch?
I don't know. He just had his fingers stuck up.
Well, there's a glitch, ladies and gentlemen.
Imagine having that in game where you can't activate your 1.
Oh my gosh, that's just stupid. I
and
probably should have built that
his
first. So you can't activate your 1 at all?
No, I can't even basic attack.
You can't even basic attack? Damn, son. New Grout OP just broke the game.
Only thing I can do is dash and put the wall up.
Let me kill you?
Yeah.
You have slain an enemy.
That is so stupid.
Well, that's probably something I gotta fix. Well, this is PTS. I wonder, does this one, like, if can, like, hit towers?
Your day of judgment is nigh.
His 3 gives him that penetration, yeah. Correct.
What I mean, like. Nah, it doesn't affect ours. I guess because it is an ability and not an actual basic damage.
So much for the structural integrity. Your team has destroyed a middle enemy tower.
Damn it, man.
we all did at the same time.
Now you die. It's too soon to write my name just yet.
Man, he's really fucking strong.
What power? He is.
I must make note of this.
Oh, I'm trying to think.
His three, his one is so much better than Rajin's.
Let's try that. You said his three is so much better?
Yeah.
What's Rajin's three? Rajin three is his dash, right?
I mean his one. His one's much better than Rajin's one.
I just like the way he glides.
He walked like this in an Egyptian movie too. God of Egypt.
Oh really?
Yeah. But he had like two hands behind his back.
You fucking sundered me, bitch. I'm like, what the fuck? You get sundered? That's gonna be annoying as fuck.
Hey, gives him an extra attack.
No, not that part. The fact that you can fucking... You gotta predict when they're gonna shoot that shit.
Oh, yeah. How quick he can release
it. How quick he can release that shit? And he can pretty much bait out a free Aegis.
Shit. Oh, snap.
I forgot.
Now you die.
Oh, you spraying?
Let's pick up the pace.
No!
Oh, shit. Ooh. What the fuck? I tried to fucking hit my ult, but then I fucking canceled it by mistake. And I thought I shot it, but I didn't. I canceled it.
I thought you were going to kill me.
I thought it was too.
A fire.
I'm trying to get used to this control. It's so fucking clunky for me. Cause I'm so used to when you fucking hit an ability, or if you use it, you activate an ability, you just cancel it.
Mm-hmm.
I'm glad that goes through walls. So I would say maxing out the one, maybe the three. Just because it gives you that damage. That bonus damage.
Now you die.
It does some good damage.
Your day of judgment is nigh. Let's pick up the pace. Try and keep up. Your day of judgment is nigh. Now you die.
Damn. That's the thing, he's like an 80. He's like an ADC. You know what? I don't think that fucking works.
Which item?
What is one? If these attack pass through enemy and apply ability damage instead. I have to see. I don't know if Polly will work through his basics, through his one. Like Kabrakens or I mean like Souls used to. Charger.
Oh, you dodged me, boy.
Damn.
Oh, that's a fight. That was a good answer.
See, it's harder for me to use my two since I play on controller, since I'm always twirling around, you know, flinging around my joystick. So my my fucking aim is always off. So I can't really use that to my advantage.
So you gotta start playing a mouse and keyboard, man.
Fuck a mouse and keyboard. I'll get it. Just gonna take me a minute. That's why I could never play Rama. Because of that fucking leap.
I know exactly what you mean. But you gotta like adjust it so quick.
Your day of judgment is nigh.
Fucking Soul Reaver.
Oh shit!
I'm getting hit by the fucking minions. Like, his ult does a lot of damage. That's fucking Soul Reaver proc.
What? I hit you with the Sunder too. I must make note of this.
You have fucking Fatalis? You just build him straight attack speed.
It's not that good.
Oh, you sure could have fooled me. I don't know, I just suck at fucking hitting my basics. Like, I can't. Like, I have to go in the direction I'm going in. I like his range. Wow, shit, she's far as fuck, bro.
Your middle Phoenix is under a second. A fine addition to my arsenal. Your day of judgment is nigh.
Like, he's like such a far back mage. Fuck. Keep popping my three, and that's my fucking two. Like, you really have to be fucking far back. Like, for fucking reals. Like, motherfuckers gonna be all the way back across the fucking map.
Aw, you mother.
Oh, like I told you. That's what I said. You can fucking do that shit.
Oh, huh? No.
Wow. Gee, what the fuck do? His range is fucking far as shit. That's the thing. I gotta get used to his range. I don't know if I could kill you from fucking halfway across the map. That shit hurt it.
Your middle Phoenix is under attack.
But the god is good as fuck. I just gotta get used to him. Like, once I practice him a couple times, I get the hang of it.
He's definitely top tier.
I don't know about all that.
Just, I don't know, I feel like certain gods will shut him down too.
Yeah, he has no CC.
Like, Odin would just shut him down, dude.
Your day of judgment is now.
Damn. That's another thing, like, his fucking abilities can go through fucking walls.
Yeah, every single one of them.
Everyone can go through his fucking walls. This dude is like literally pouncing my face in with this new guy, though. He is. Like, he makes me look like shit.
Has been destroyed. Your day of judgment is nigh. Your titan is under attack. Let's pick up the case. Your day of judgment is nigh.
Oh, his ult goes double the length too.
Joe.
His ult goes far too if you put the wall up.
Yeah, no. Every time you put up a hieroglyph, it increases your range by any ability. Which is fucking broken because he can just fucking go from lane and just murk the fucking titan. Damn, I knew he was waiting for it. I knew he was waiting for it. I thought I had one more charge on my fucking one. But nope. GG. I suck. Well, there you have it. There's the new guy. OP as fuck. I have no control over this fucking guy. It's gonna take me a while to get used to it with the controller. But I'll still get used to it. And also, I know you probably are wondering, where the fuck is the gym giveaway video? I'm still working on it, yo. I'm like going through like 500 fucking videos just trying to get this fucking montage, but bear with me, guys. The video is still on its way. So that is the new guy, Thoth. Well, they call him Thoth, but I like him Thoth, Book of Thoth, so I'm gonna call him Thoth. That is the new guy. Oh my god, I did like 1 in 10. You shouldn't watch me. I do terrible. I suck at this game. You did 16 more for damage. So there are the builds. There are one way it works, one doesn't. He went attack speed and he switched up on me and started going damage. And I went cooldown just for the fact I want to, you know, get my 3 off as much as possible and then combine. See, the 3 is good. It's nice that the 3 comes off relatively quick, but it's kind of useless when you don't have the other abilities to go with it. That's the only main concern. Like, I can have my 3 up, you know, as many times as I want to pop it, but all my other abilities be on cooldown. I'm like, well, it's just fucking there at that point. Then again, you can't use it for your basic attacks, so I mean, that's one you can look at it.
Takes less damage from basics too.
No, he doesn't take less damage.
Yeah, I could have sworn that's what it said in the description.
No, you don't take less damage. Let me see. You don't take... You do more damage. It's yeah. 3.
Thoth and its allies' basic attack projectiles receive a reduced damage bonus. Oh. Never mind.
Alright, their projectiles receive... yeah, reduced damage bonus. But no range increase. But yeah, so that is the new guy, Thoth. Thanks for watching. If you guys enjoyed this video, hit that thumbs up button. Also subscribe to the channel. Really appreciate the support. Comment down below what you guys thought about that game right there. We'll see y'all in the next video. You know, I didn't even use his VGSs. Well, we'll have to do those in another video. Maybe when the guy comes out. So, deuces.